So today we have an amazing young lady sitting here called Priya. And when I saw her card for the first time, it was an innovative card which I have seen where called Desi Airdrops. And she is the first Indian young lady whom I have seen having a Bitcoin in her visiting card as a CEO. So really congratulate you for the effort.
Thank
because
you so much, Shundra.
Most of the girls doesn't even understand what Bitcoin and cryptocurrency is. Even if I, when I talk to my wife, then they like these girls think that this is not the right thing to get involved. And at this age, you have been CEO for a company which is in the crypto space and especially sitting in India. So can you give an insight about what exactly the project you are doing and how is your journey in the crypto and blockchain space?
Sure, Vinesh. So hi everyone. So my name is Priya Ratnam. I'm from Bangalore. I represent a platform called www.desiairdrops.com. This is the first Indian ICO and IEO/STO promotion platform which is led by the Indian women team. So I'm proud to represent that from India. So today and yesterday, I have been invited by TrustCon for the World Blockchain Summit, and it's a very prestigious event. I'm so happy for that, and I'm glad to meet a lot of the people like him. And there is a lot of investors over here. I believe everyone should participate from the next events run by the TrustCon. So in my platform, what we do, we have a global users of almost around 1 lakh members from all over the world. So if you have a project, someone have to promote it, right? So we are the solution for that. So we promote your project, either it may be an exchange, an ICO or even STO or even IEO. Anything you give me, I'll just market that for you. That's it.
Superb, like, because as I can understand that, like, a lot of people say that we do the marketing for you, but they don't have the concrete action plan for that,
yeah.
Right? But I believe you have a wide range of options which can be implemented.
Exactly. Like. So I'll tell you the reason behind it. See, usually what happens, anyone can put a platform and they'll do the marketing for that. It's a matter of friction of seconds. But whereas with us, we have been started the research regarding the blockchain space and crypto space. It is almost in 2017, which is almost 1.5 years. Rigorous groundwork we have done. Finally, we launched it in early 2018. Now this is 1.5 year old baby. And then we are going to enter into 2 years by 2020.
Yeah. Cool, because I really appreciate your effort and your consistency and dedication, because in India, like I'm staying, even though I'm an Indian, I'm staying in Dubai, but like I've seen most of the crypto enthusiasts in India from last couple of years due to the price dip in cryptos, especially Bitcoin and other altcoins. And along with the legal regulation and the like fear created in the mind of people that if you are getting involved into cryptos, you will have a jail, bail and all those stuff. So, and even in spite of all these challenges, being an entrepreneur lady, you are still striving and doing it so extraordinary. So what is the reason behind it?
Well, I cannot say that India would not adopt the cryptocurrency or blockchain. See, most of the time the problem with Indian culture is like we are very much traditional, so it takes some time for us to adopt the technology or even the culture.
Yes.
So yeah, even there are a lot of companies representing, even today also I have seen a lot of multinational companies who have who are the based from India, but they have been registered in different countries only because of this problem. The main reason is RBI. So RBI has been banned the all exchanges recently. There are 2 to 3 exchanges has been banned. That's the reason everyone are migrating to the other countries. But I'm sure in the future definitely we will get that regularized in India.
Okay, so you foresee crypto to be in the Indian market?
Yes,
in the near
in the
future.
Yes, in the very near future.
So
yeah.
What can be the expectation of all the crypto holders or the enthusiasts who want to be in
we
this industry?
We have to stay positive, stay consistent and keep going on, that's it.
Okay, and a message for the lady viewers who is watching this at your age, at a very young age.
Yeah.
Like your message to them that related to blockchain and crypto.
Women is always beautiful, so definitely they can rock anywhere. It's not about the beauty and all, it's all about the brain and the hard work and the dedication. So nowadays, even today, I have seen a lot of women in my fellow business entrepreneurs from various countries. I am very proud and inspired to talk to them, to share the knowledge along with them. So I'm sure even for India also there is a lot of bright women who can represent the country.
Superb. And you being a market leader and an early bird adopter of this industry, so wish you all the best for your future.
Thank you so much,
and thanks a lot for
yeah.
coming for Cryptonomics. cryptonomics.
Cryptonomics. I want to tell about this. So if you want anything to know about cryptonomics, just log into www.cryptonomics.com. Thank you.
One-stop solution for all the crypto.
Yes, it's a one-stop solution for all the crypto.
So cryptonomics will give you all the information.
Perfect.
And she will provide all the marketing campaigns.
Right. Thank you.
Okay, thank you.
Yeah.